building actually has a really great history. It was built in 1909 by Mr. Edward Lewis, who is the founder of University City. And his vision was to build an art school for women. By 1915, the art school was no longer operating, and the fledgling University City School District acquired the building from Mr. Lewis, and it was part of the University City High School system. In 1926, University City School District built another addition. So altogether, we actually have three different clusters of buildings that are all connected by courtyards as well as common hallways. The property now has 93 residential units. Every unit has a little bit different shape, a little bit different size and configuration, but the centerpiece of the project is clearly the ground floor and the common space. We have a lounge area and a community kitchen. We also have a co-working space that's going to be operated by our partner Tech Artista.
Tech Artista is a community of entrepreneurs and creatives all around the city. The goal is to try to create that space where anybody can come together and find the resources that they need to get their idea up and running. My biggest hopes for this space is really that this creates a really unique overlap between the WashU community, the University City community, and the larger creative ecosystem of St. Louis.
Next to the co-working space, we have a coffee shop called Press Cafe that's a nod to Island Press that was here with Sam Fox. And lastly, the graduate school is going to operate a graduate research program that will be embedded on the ground floor space.
Initially, the thought was, how can we bring together a space that allows for graduate students to have, you know, kind of happy collisions so that they end up bumping into each other, maybe having more collaborative work. And really, we wanted to focus on the humanities. And with a 560 building nearby and COCA close by as well, we thought that this would be a great space for that. This is a first of its kind. We have not been able to find in any other universities a space that's dedicated to the humanities and creativity and really an engagement with the community that's nearby.
If we go back to the origins of the Lewis Collaborative, the building has always been a creative hub and a hub for the arts. We have stayed true to the original vision of Edward Lewis. He tried to create a cutting-edge school and a creative community. I think that is in the very DNA of this building. The idea of the project is to get residents out of their unit, down on the ground floor, and interacting with people not only of other disciplines, but people in the broader community. What we hope is our neighbors in University City, who have been very interested in this project, will also join Tech Artista. So we'll be able to engage the University City community again with our university community.